Hey, 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 my YouTube friends, what's up? My name is Cookie and I'm playing more synthetic Legion Rising. So, let's jump into the classes tab. We are going to play as the Riot Guard once again. And yeah, let's have a look at the perks. Yeah, SMGs, shotguns and pistols have 20% reduced recoil. That's really nice. And we get one armor plating for 10 painkiller stacks. And active reloading has a heat dependent chance to grant random power up. Okay, let's jump right into it. And okay, I've never seen this level before, in the dark at least. That's new. Okay, cool. But so far we are managing it quite well, I would say. So let's have a quick look up here. Oh. Okay. Get rid of that guy. Okay, you can probably see me here. Yeah. Let's investigate down here. Have a quick look. Oh wow, we one-shotted that guy. Extremely good headshot. Okay, we can just shoot across like this. Okay, let's see what we have here. Nothing apparently. Well, that's not good. That's not good. My game plan is to pretty much always pick up a weapon on the first floor. Like, second floor at most, but first floor, of course, is ideal. The ideal scenario. Because the standard weapons really aren't that great, the starting weapons. They kind of suck, but apparently we are not getting a weapons chest here. So let's see. Let's advance to the next level. Okay, we need to pick up a weapon here. We really need to. Because soon the enemies will get so hard that we can't really do much with our starting weapons anymore. Oh god. Wow, I didn't expect that one. That was quite a nice shot. Yeah, it's one of those mortar towers again. My arch nemesis in this game. But he killed himself, so everything is good. Let's see. Okay, exit is over here. But we are still looking for a weapon. We are still looking for a weapon. We want that upgrade to our existing arsenal. Whoa. Okay, let's see what we can get here. An item shop. That might do the trick. Oh, there is a weapons crate down here. And a lot of enemies. Jesus, that's not ideal. Okay, one down. Four more to go. Let's take care of this elite enemy first. Okay. Shielded decoy. Places a decoy which can be seen as a threat. Okay. That's probably useful. Okay, we got a shotgun. Well, better than nothing, I guess. Oh, Jesus. God, there is a lot of enemies over there. Let's reload and take it very slowly. Lightning boots, dashing damage, okay. Sure, why not? If we could get 200 more credits, we would be able to buy these. Fast Sling, Orb of Wind. Well, sure, let's buy the Orb of Wind. Shots can unleash the orb, disorienting and damaging enemies. Bullets also gain higher velocity. Okay, sounds good. Sounds good to me. Let's head to the exit. So what do these boots do? Okay. Okay. So just a minor movement speed bonus. This is all we are getting from those for the moment. Some ammo, sure. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, we got rid of that guy. Of the elite enemy. Oh Jesus. That's not good. Okay. If I can bypass the turret, I'll do so. Oh, it's a mortar turret. Nice. Let's take the right bridge. And ignore all of those guys. Oh wow. Oh, this isn't good. Okay. Shield boost is what we need right now. Oh wow, I ate a rocket. Went right to my face. Okay, a weapons crate, yay! Okay. Tactical observer. Oh, we got an assault rifle. That's really good. Oh, those drones are annoying. Let's check real quick. So it's burst. Okay. Not full auto. Accuracy improves over time. Okay, cool. What's not to like? Double kill? Okay, this is more like it. I really like this weapon already. And Orb of Iron is also really good. Now we get a, we have a proper run going on here. Okay. So what can we buy here? An upgrade. Oh. That would be awesome if we could get it. Somehow. Oh. Yeah, but 200, I don't believe we can get that much. Let's use the upgrade kit to upgrade our weapon. Burst fire fully removes burst delay. No. Increase maximum amount of spare ammo. Let's take this. Why not? Can we not pick up this? Oh, no, we can. Okay. I thought we were already full on ammunition. Oh god. Is it time for the boss already? Really? Okay. Yeah, we can do this. No problem. Right? Critical. Oh no. Oh no, I got deleted. Why is he so tough? What did I get killed by? Well, this is kind of disappointing. I'm disappointed with myself right now. Yeah, let's choose the sniper and have another run. Okay, so the sniper has this little drone which marks enemies and also does a lot of damage on its own. And you start with a silenced weapon, which is also really nice. And very little HP. I forgot to say. He is down. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh no 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 no. Jesus Christ, I'm getting owned. Okay. Let's try that one again. Ready. I feel like I did a really poor job. I feel like I did a really poor job. Nice. Okay. How can we take this guy on? Yeah, playing the sniper is so satisfying if you hit those big numbers. So good. It's a lot of fun. But yeah, the sniper is also a glass cannon. If something sneezes in your general direction, you're going down. As happened in the last run. In that very brief run. So, let's see. G. Shields are down. Oh, we can get a weapon. Yes, 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 yes. This is the dream. Okay. We got a grenade launcher. Well, that's not the dream. That's less than ideal. Let's check the top left corner real quick. We might be able to pick an item up over there. If there is a chest. No, but nope. Oh, okay. There isn't more to this level. Okay. I see how it is. Yeah, the grenade launcher, we could have used that on the riot guard in the previous run. Okay. Let's roll with the grenade launcher for now. Oh Jesus. Okay, this isn't good. Oh, thank God for that. So oh god, our weapon got jammed in the worst possible moment. Upgrade kit, very nice. So, oh yes, it's a weapons crate. That's the dream. Oh wow, okay, now we can get the weapon. Please be a... well... okay. I was about to say, please be a sniper rifle, but yeah. Magnum? Okay. Healing crystal, yes, that sounds useful. That sounds very useful. Okay, so we got a laser SMG instead. Well, that's unfortunate. That's really unfortunate now. I don't want to mess with that. I hate the mortar turrets. They are so annoying. Okay, so this is the last level before the boss. Oh wow. Let's have a quick look. Okay. Oh wow, that was a big hit. Oh wow, we deleted that guy. We completely destroyed that guy. So the exit is over there. I see. I see it. I'm very skeptical when it comes to the combination of the sniper and This laser SMG. It's an SMG, right? Yeah, semi-automatic. SMG of some kind. Oh wow, 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 wow. Run, 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 run. Those. Here is an item chest. Power shot. Cool. So what does this do? Okay, every six shot deals increased damage. That's certainly very useful. Especially with a semi-automatic weapon like this. Okay, we might be able to absolutely dish out insane crits right now. Okay, here we go. It's time for the boss once again. Or maybe not. Okay. One more level to go. I expected a boss fight. Oh wow, that that was a big hit. That was a really big hit. Offering to the machine god prayer. Yeah, we can do that. Prayer accepted. Okay. Oh wow. It's really satisfying to see those big numbers on the screen. And to simply melt enemies in one shot. Yeah, sniper is definitely one of my favorite classes. Okay. Yeah, let's get more shield. We can't shoot through that. Accept quest? No, I'd rather not. Because that's a really tricky one. Let's also get armor while we're at it. Oh, oh. Okay, cool. We got another level for the sniper. I really dislike those assault guys with their shotgun. So annoying. Took a big hit. Heatsink? Well, might be worth considering. What else can we buy? Ah, shurikens? Sentry turret? Sentry turret might be a good one. Yeah, let's get it. Let's get it. Jesus, there is a lot of enemies over here. Okay, so far so good. took a lot of hits. I don't think we picked up a weapon on this floor. So there could be one around here somewhere, right? Or did we pick up a weapon? No, we didn't, or? I can't remember if I picked up a weapon or not. Okay, let's backtrack a little bit. No, we got this. And we got this quest thingamajig over here. And no weapon. Not that I know of. Let's check over here, was another shop. So we had two shops on this floor, okay. Oh. Okay, now it's time for the boss. Right? Yeah, it is. We get the hacking mission. Oh god, this is quite hectic. This is quite hectic. So okay, I have to stay in this zone in order to hack the server. And if I stray too far away from it, the progress gets reset. Well, not really reset, but there won't be more progress. Okay. Okay, so far we are doing a decent job at this. Okay, I have to run away now. Too many enemies at once. Jesus Christ. Health critical, yeah, no. No shit. This is so dangerous. It's really clutch. Okay. Whoa, don't get hit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, this was really, 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 really clutch. Let's take some ammunition. And which weapon will we get? Okay, looks like some kind of... Can't replace starting weapon, oh come on. Like an assault rifle, maybe? Okay. A fusion assault rifle. Yeah, sure. Let's keep going. A shop over here, okay. Could be useful Especially since we got, since we have 2,000 credits. Phaser, fire support, okay. Oh wow. Okay, that turret is dangerous. But we got it. Yeah, and also let's start using some of these upgrade kits. At reload, all heat is vented and unspent bullets will return to spare ammo. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah, let's take that. And upgrade again. Yeah, let's pick this one. Okay, cool. That should be quite good. Yeah, I really don't like these assault guys. Wow. He nearly murdered me. Jesus Christ. That was a close one. Got rid of it, but at what cost? Orb of Wind, 800, Unstable Current, Maverick Rockets, yes, let's get those, for sure. Let's drop this. And we will also... No, I'm happy with that. We don't need more stuff. We are already at capacity. Really, in the exit already? Wow. That was a lot of damage. Jesus. But we are dishing out a lot of damage. We are also dishing out a lot of damage. It's not only the enemies, our damage is quite nuts as well. Oh. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh, this might be it. Yeah. Oh damn, I got cornered and that was the end of that run. But we had a really good one. I'm happy with this. Even though the end sucked a bit, but oh well, what can you do? That's it for this episode of Synthetic. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys soon with another episode or different games. So until then, bye!